So, you get stuck in the Borderlands 3, Infinite Loophole, DirectX 11, DirectX 12, and your game can't load anymore if you change your settings to DirectX 12. There's a workaround for you. You don't need to download the whole game completely. No longer. You can go to your documents, then go to My Games, Borderlands 3, Saved Config, Windows No Editor, and then go to Game User Settings. Open it and scroll down. There's preferred graphics API and just retype it from 12 to 11 and your game starts. Please add me, rate, share and comment. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoy it. It's a cool fix for you. You don't need to download the game completely new.